In just two simple steps, I'm going to tell you how you can create your own AI avatar images just like this, or maybe something like this or more. Absolutely using free AI tools. You don't have to pay any money to create this kind of images. And please make sure to use this kind of images for the right reasons only. So don't misuse this. So with that, let's get started, and I'm Shriram Benur. Step one, go to app.leonardo.ai image generation. Okay, so agree to the terms and conditions and then just click on let's go. Now, once you go to this website, you can write a prompt here with all the details on what kind of image that you want to generate. Okay, so let me give an example here of the prompt that I'm going to write, and I'll explain a little bit as well. Okay, so now this is the prompt that I'm going to write. A highly detailed, ultra-realistic 3D render of age. Okay, so I'm going to give this prompt as well at the later point in time, where you can download the PDF with 5 best practices for writing the prompt and also all the prompts that I'm going to use in this video. So 3D render of age, so we can mention here the age. So whatever is your age, you can mention it. So say for example, I'm going to say as 40. I'm going to mention the race as Indian. Mention the gender, I'm going to say as a male. Okay, so confidently seated behind a sleek modern desk in a well lit professional studio. So again, if you observe here, it's there is a lot more elaboration on what kind of picture we want. Okay, with specification about age, gender and everything, right? Wearing what color t-shirt, right? So I'm going to say as a dark blue. Okay, round neck t-shirt with a lifelike skin texture. I'm giving an indication to the AI tool that we want the picture to be more realistic. Okay, so realistic lighting effects and subtle facial expression that make them almost indistinguishable from a real person. That means we are telling it should look almost like a real person only. The serene backdrop features a gradient color, so we can write the color that we want here. So I'm going to write as blue and red. So based on whatever you want, you can write that. Okay, so enhancing the immersive atmosphere, and professional microphone is positioned nearby on the desk. Okay, so that's what something that I want. A bottle and neatly arranged books can be seen. The speaker maintains direct eye contact with the camera, radiating confidence, charisma and authority. Now this is the prompt that has been created. Now again, I'm not a prompt engineer, I'm not an expert in writing the prompt, but I'm going to tell you how you can write prompt like this without having any experience as well. Now I'll cover that towards the end of this video, right? Now once you do this, just click on generate. So again, you get about 150 coins every day to generate the images. So with that, you can generate a couple of images, which is good for which comes with great quality as well. Now you see, there are a lot of images that have been generated. Now see the clarity as well, right? They are very great pictures, right? You see here, this looks great. This also looks great. Now say for example, I'll download this picture. Okay, now this is step one. Now in the same way, you can also create multiple other images as well. Now say for example, I'll take one more example. Say for example, you also want a image of yours where there are group of other people as well. Still, highlight should be there on you. Okay, so in that case, I'm going to use a different prompt here that I have created. Okay, so let's take for an example, I'm going to use this a person in a business attire. Okay, so I have already written the prompt. Again, I'm going to give all these details in the PDF format. The link is going to be in the video description. And in the comment section as well, you can just click on that and download it as well, right? So here I'm saying a highly detailed, ultra realistic 3D render of a 35 year, say for example, 40 year Indian male speaker standing confidently, right? I given all the details and then I'll click on generate image. I'm going to take these two images as an example, and I'm going to tell you how you can make it look like, okay, it's you in that image. Okay, so your AI avatar. Now this might take just a couple of seconds for generating, and again you get very high quality images from here as well. Okay, so let's take for an example. You have something like this. Okay, so this is looking great. So this is looking great. I'm going to take this as an example. I'm going to click on download image. Okay, so I have two images here. Now, step number two is go to AI Face Swap website. Now, you don't even have to log into this website to swap the face. Okay. Now, to do that, just click on upload, upload. Say, for example, I'm going to select this particular image. Okay. Now, you can also do it on an image which has only one face and also on image which has multiple face as well. Now, how to do for multiple face? I'm just going to tell after this. Now, I'm going to go select my own picture here. Now, in this case, you need to select your face image. So, please make sure when you're going to select your face image, it is clear, okay? Everything, it is good that you are facing the camera, okay? Not in the side angle or something. So, better if you're facing in the front. Best, you can get the best quality image if you're facing in the front. Now, once you do this, I just hit start face swapping. Now see the beauty here. In just a couple of seconds, you get an image with the face being swiped. Now they also have an option like where you can upscale the image to have more higher clarity as well. Now that too, you can do that also for free. You don't have to pay any money for that. So it's done. You see this? Check this. Right now, my image has been created, my AI avatar image has been created with the prompt that we had created describing all the things that we wanted. Isn't that fabulous? Right now, say for example, if you want to increase the quality of this, you just hit the upscale button here. Once you hit the upscale button, you have an option here saying as upscale it. You can just click on that. Now, after that, the image clarity will be increased. You can go by 2 times. You can go by up to 3.6 times higher, or maximum 4x is what they say, right? And you can hit on upscale and you can get even more higher clarity image as well. Absolutely free, free, free. Now, let me tell you how you can do the same thing for an image where you have multiple people in the same picture as well, okay? Now, say for example, you want to generate multiple images in a day, right? In that case, you might not be able to generate so many images from Leonardo.ai. Now, how you can generate more AI images for free, I'm going to tell you a different website as well after this. Make sure to click on multiple face swap, okay? First, click on this, multiple face swap. Then click on upload. I select this one. Okay, now it will tell, okay, which face you want to swap. Now I want to swap the center one, right? I'm going to click on this and again choose my image, open. Now I'll hit start multi-face swapping. Now see the beauty of it. Again, it looks as though you're the person who's there in the boardroom or doing the presentation in a very beautiful way with all the details and everything. In fact, there are other websites as well where I have seen, but the image quality, image the AI avatar was not so great, but here you get a stunning one. Okay, now see this, right? You get your own image in the same way. Okay, you have a different image, you can upload that. Let me give one more example here. I'm going to take example of this one. Okay, and again, see, there are so many faces in this. I can just click on my image, open, and again hit start multi-face swapping. Okay, now see this. That's how simple it is for you to create stunning AI avatar images of your own. And certainly you can use this for your content creation journey or anything. Again, as I mentioned, make sure to use these images for the right reason, right? So do not misuse. Now, this is how you do it. Now, say for example, you don't know how to write the prompt. Again, I'm not an expert in prompt, but certainly I have the basic understanding of it and the basic prompt writing skills. Now, in that case, what you should be doing? Go to ChatGPT, example, okay? So once you go to ChatGPT, give the text prompt to generate an image of a Indian content creator, age 40, okay, wearing a dark blue t-shirt. The image should look more realistic. Okay, this is what I'm going to say. Give the text prompt. I hope it is not going to generate an image here. Okay, now if you see here, it is giving something here. Create a realistic portrait of an Indian content creator around 40-year-old. He has a short black hair, a well-groomed beard, and a confident smile. He is wearing a dark blue t-shirt with a neutral background that does not distract from the subject. The image should have natural lighting highlighting the details of the right. Now I'll say, make it look as though he is sitting in a professional studio with background blue and red light. Now it is updating, right? So like this, if I just copy this right now and go to Leonardo.ai, and if I generate an image, you'll see that you get a lot more better image as well. See, again, all you need to do is just try a few things in ChatGPT. You'll be able to get a better prompts and you can use that. Of course, as I mentioned earlier, in the video description, I have the entire PDF guide which you can follow to create great prompts as well. And I have included the prompt for generating a content creator or somebody who's a business owner, something like that. You can use that as well. Now you see here, it is creating like this. Now we just come here and say a mic and camera also to be seen. Okay, now you got a better prompt. You can take this, come back here. Of course, you can modify here itself. Okay, now, so I think I might be running out of credits here. Now I'll tell you how you can generate free images from other softwares as well. To generate more images, you can just go to canva.com. When you go to Canva, on the left side, you see DreamLab. Just come here and put the prompt, create. You also get good images from DreamLabs as well. Okay, let's say this. So this is showing something like this. Okay, there's a camera at the background and there is a red and blue lighting. Okay, now sometimes when it does not come really well, so this looks better. Okay, so there is a microphone. Of course, there are two microphones. When you see something like this, you can click on create again. Okay, it will generate again, right? So that's how you can do it. Now say, for example, if I use the old prompt that I had created in Canva, let's see how exactly you get the image as well in Canva. Okay, so example, this looks better. Okay, or maybe this one. Okay, that's how you can do it, right? Now coming back here, if I generate the same one with the boardroom setup, okay, if I click on create here, now see the kind of images that you get here. And certainly you can choose the dimension as well. You can choose whether you want 1:1 ratio or whether you want 9:16 ratio. Now you have an option to do that as well. Here as well, in Leonardo.ai as well, you have an option to select whether you want 1:1 or 16:9, right? They have multiple image dimensions that you can choose and generate as well. Okay, now see here. See, a brilliant image. There is a MacBook that has been placed over there with clear details about the personality as well. So that's how simple it is for you to create your own AI avatar images with the help of free AI tools. If this video was informative, then please do give a thumbs up. And if you're not already subscribed, please do subscribe. A complete PDF guide on 5 tips for writing great prompt and all the prompts that we have used in this video has been given as a PDF document. You can just click on the comment section and download that document as well. Thanks for watching. I'm going to see you in the next video. Bye for now.